fascinating idea that there's an intelligence class, and that these brain forests are networks of intelligence, just that we can't quite tap into it, and that somehow or another during these altered states you can, and that's where the information comes through, the shaman.